No, today's topic is my activity after school. On Monday, I usually go to clay art class to make a multi-purpose clay. I have to make an A-shaped body. Next, I carve it with a knife to express arms, legs, feet, ears, face. Also, I make a real dish. It is good to display in my room. On Tuesday, I go to soccer class with my friends. First, we have stretching time, then we jump rope. After exercising, we practice routine. And last, we play soccer game. I like to both defend and attack. Thank you.